This is Willy's Mexican Grill Review from workoutpanther.com. I came in first and I ordered this big rice, chicken, beans, meals, plus chips because I was starving. I tried the chicken, no luck. I tried the beans, less luck. Then I tried the rice, no luck again. I thought it was me, so I added their hot sauce, which I could taste but was not sweet and not spicy. It was just green sauce. The chips was pretty good though. I'm out. Go to workoutpanther.com.